I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had.
Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family.
Oh, that was weird.
Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed.
Right side!
Behind you!
Careful, brother. You're covered in vipers.
Oh my God. All of them are... Wow, that's amazing.
Not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God, Amir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Okay. No reason to go this way. All right. Animation is a little off because it kind of clicks back to close and then spirals open again. It's like, it's not quite
on your mark. Incoming
careful, brother. You're covered in
Stop it, okay? Like, for seriously now.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Yuck. Come on, gotta do good. Gotta do good. Nope. I know. All righty, so I got him. You did it. All right.
That's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Damn it.
This is a fine mess.
Oh well.
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Woof. Oh, come on. Come on, down you go, down you go. You're going down, boy. I beated him. Huh. Boon of Valor.
This way.
So eventually I'll have enough to do whatever rage I'm using and have the Valor for that. The boon for that specifically.
Was in our way.
I I don't doubt it.
Yeah.
Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Niflhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Yeah, pretty classic. What in the fuck am I supposed to do then?
Maybe your spear can get us across.
Maybe you can shut your four mouth and let me figure it out. Thank you. Okay.
If we distract them long enough, Hildesvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
I will sing loudly.
There's an altar behind these vines.
Thank you.
Call on Skull, please.
Thank you. I know. How would you play the game?
Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Hello.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots.
Yeah, she's not very helpful with this.
If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father.
What? No.
Lucky day. You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
No, you really can't, honestly.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends.
Mm-hmm.
See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Show me what you got.
Your reputation. I thought I would at least break away. Have some vibra on me.
Oh, that looks silly. Owies.
Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? Oh, did you want some more? Whoa, what did Gultol forever do to you? Not going to lie.
Okay. Owies. How about you? I'm gonna break your guy's neck. He's dead now. How about you?
Oh, well, you and me then. Nice stick. What the?
See, and this is a cool boss fight because only the spear can damage him. And even then, it's rough because he can just dodge most of it. Eventually, I will land a hit on you, boy. Like that. These are new braces. Guess what, bitch?
Hilarious. The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. No.
That wasn't what I meant. So I've got a... Really? Ugh. This is a really interesting fight, but it's still weird. If I throw it next to him and then pop it. Yeah, so we're aiming for the ground in front of him and then just pop it. Come here, boy. That's right. Yeah, well, you'll remember this time. Promise ya. Whoa.
Slow down. When was the last time I even used this? Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find the right opening. You think you can bring down Asgard? Really? There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
He is mad now,
isn't he? Oh, bad.
I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off. He's open.
Uh-oh. Take it, you little shit.
Fuck! That's all this is!
Well, we'll see. Yeah.
Wait. What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
Well, you antagonize Kratos, man. That's not really a smart thing.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it. You think you get to just walk away?
That was the plan, but I guess you're gonna make me do this, aren't you?
How this works. You do not get to decide my fate. You are dead, Sunshine.
Woof. Whoa.
You, way over your head. Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the AC, the Herald of Ragnarok.
Well, this is working out. All right.
One of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Slow down. I am growing very sick of you.
All right. We got this. Look, you little shit. I kicked Thor's ass. I kicked Zeus's ass. You're done. So he's making me. I didn't realize he had gold teeth. That's weird. You forced your hand, boy.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Come up and sounds about right. Oh, realm shift. I can have control over it? That's pretty good. Alrighty. How's it going over here? Things seem to be on fire, which I don't know whether that's good or bad.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
And I don't feel too bad about what happened to Heimdall, because he literally was asking for it. So they'd have to do pretty hard. They'd have to do a lot to make me regret that. Do it. Oh, come on. Come on, down you go. What the hell? Oh, fuck. Okay, it looks like, whoa! I'm gonna kill you. I just killed your boss Heimdall, so I don't think you're gonna have a good day here. Ugh. Oh, fuck. I gotta not get hit again. Damn it. Alright, almost there. Come on. Go down. Just go down like a good boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck.
Nice work. Can we go?